Ketchum students get another day off of school thanks to a water main break. Administrators say that a geothermal unit in the ceiling at the high school broke, sending water flooding into the school. 8 classrooms had significant water damage, including the library and a media center. All classes are canceled for tomorrow while crews take out affected drywall and clean the carpets.